Hello, I'm Elder Mehmet from Provo, Utah, and up next we'll be playing Countdown Races. Hope you enjoy. If you want, you can come up and dance. Hi, I'm Elder McGowan. We're going to be playing Cute, so it's jazz, so you should get up on stage and dance.
What do they got going over there for the kids?
They're coloring hats.
encourage all children ages 5 through 12 to come forward to the table on the east side of the stage to begin coloring their hat in preparation for the children's parade tonight. Children 5 and under, please come and bring an adult with you.
Hello, my name is Sister Crawford and I'm from Colorado Springs, Colorado. For our next song, we are playing a song called Down by the Riverside, but our stage is pretty empty, so we'd love it if you guys came up and danced with us.
Seven for Sister Holbrook.
Thank you.
Those of you who would like to take part in the children's parade, we invite you to come now to the east side of the stage and select a flag or an instrument that you'd like to play in the parade.
I was a child and she was a child.
Go for it, guys. Make no mistake.
Hello everyone, my name is Elder Nunez, I'm from Fort Lauderdale, Florida. This next tune is called Everything's Coming Up Roses, and it's one of my favorites, so hope you enjoy.
You guys know this song?
Who's this one?
Everything's Coming Up Roses, that might be one of those old movies. Yeah.
We have drum pedal malfunction up here, but we're working on it. Hang on.
Thank you.
singing God Bless America is Sister Kelly from Orem, Utah.
What do you say about Orem,
I'm
round of thanks to the children who participated in the band.
Yay,
children! And we'll invite them to return their instruments and their flags to the side of the stage and then return to their seats. Flags enter, please stand as the Nauvoo Brass Band plays the Star Spangled Banner. Color Guard, attention. Color Guard, advance. Freedom throughout the world. If you are a veteran, we ask that as the anthem of your branch of the service is played, that you would stand so that we might honor your service. The United States Army. Thank you. United States Coast Guard.
We will always stand in front of God.
Those of you who have family members currently serving in the United States military, we say to you, thank you for their sacrifice and yours. It is our privilege each night to begin this show with a word of prayer. Tonight, that prayer will be offered by Elder Rollins.
Our righteous and eternal Heavenly Father, we are indeed grateful for the opportunity we have to be here and to be able to fill Thy Spirit. We ask that Thou will be with us throughout this show, that everything will go well. We ask Thy Spirit to dwell here, and we do it humbly in the name of Thy beloved Son, Jesus Christ. Amen.
Amen.
Howdy, y'all, and welcome to Nauvoo, Illinois, and our show, Sunset by the Mississippi. Get ready to clap your hands and stomp your feet with us on this, an old-fashioned day in Nauvoo!
Feeling in the
American story, a story of hope and freedom.
Growing up in this great country, life is mostly having fun. I'd have to tell you if you asked me, there's nowhere else beneath the sun. Yes, and red is just the Colorado mountains. White is just the clouds above our heads so high. Gold is just a windy Kansas wheat field. And blue is just the Nauvoo summer sky. Colorado mountains. White is just the clouds above our heads so high. Gold is just a windy Kansas wheat field. And blue is just a Nauvoo summer sky. Yes, and red is just the Colorado mountains. White is just the clouds above our heads so high. Gold is just a windy Kansas wheat field.
They sing about their lives and their loves. Here's a song written by the great American composer, Stephen Foster.
Oh, Susanna, oh, don't you cry for me. For I come from Alabama with a banjo on my knee.
Oh, I come from Alabama with my banjo on my knee. And I'm going to Louisiana, my true love born to see. It rained so hard the day I left, the weather it was dry. The sun's so hot I froze to death, Susanna, don't you cry.
Oh, Susanna, oh, don't you cry for me. For I come from Alabama with my banjo on my knee.
So soon I'll be in New Orleans, and when I look around, and when I find Susanna, I'll fall upon the ground. And if I do not find her, this man will surely die. And if I judge Susanna, Susanna, don't you cry.
Cousin, this is a different verse. That's okay. We're gonna keep singing. We're gonna dance it real good. Woohoo! Best darn thing about Grandma's house with a great big feather bed. It was 9 feet high, 6 feet wide, soft as a downy chick. It was made from the feathers of 411 geese. Took a whole bunch of cloth for the tick. It'll hold eight kids and four hound dogs and a piggy we stole from the shed. Didn't get much sleep, but we had a lot of fun on Grandma's feather bed.
Here we go!
too. I went fishing with my uncle, I wrestled with my cousins, I even kissed old Aunt Lou.
Ew.
And if I ever had to make a choice, well, I guess it ought to be said that I'd trade them all, plus the gal down the road for grandma's feather bed. Oh. Yes, I'd trade them all, plus the gal down the road. You know, maybe I better rethink that gal down the road bit.
Uh-huh. It was 9 feet high, 6 feet wide, soft as a downy chick. It was made from the feathers of 4'11 geese, took a hold for the cloth of the tick. And a whole big care for 4 hound dogs, and a finger we stole from the shed. Didn't get much sleep, but we had a lot of fun on grandma's feather bed. Didn't get much sleep, but we had a lot of fun on grandma's feather bed.
Jess Howard, written by. I want to be a cowboy, said banker Larry Brown, and live out in the country instead of cooped up here in town. Oh, man. When his wife got word of his idea, she almost went berserk. Because he made $100,000 a year doing banker's work. You don't know how to ride. Heck, you can hardly drive a Jeep. This idea is dumber than 100 head of sheep. Well, Benny said he'd teach me everything I need to know. That couldn't take too much. There's only giddy up and whoa. So his fingers went searching through a Western catalog and feed, his calculator adding up everything he'd need. $1,000 for a saddle, there must be some mistake. A saddle surely couldn't cost $1,000, for heaven's sake. A hat and boots, a leather vest, and naturally, a rope, a braided headstall, matching reins, and a bar of saddle soap, a pickup and a trailer, and assorted odds and ends, clippers, combs, and brushes for man's four-legged friends, saddle blankets, silver spurs, and a pair of handmade chinks. When he pushed the total button, it took him 30 minutes to blink. So he scrapped the idea of being a cowboy and said with some dismay, I cannot afford to be a cowboy on this lousy banker's pay.
Nauvoo means a beautiful place. Here are our senior missionaries to take you on a tour through the streets of Nauvoo.
And glad life's 20 years off our age. Older and wiser, we need no advisor. You might even say we are sage. Shoulder to shoulder, and still getting older. With our love, we won't disengage.
System. Thank you. This concludes our test of the Nauvoo Emergency Tornado Warning Broadcast. If this had been an actual emergency, you would would have
you done something. choose three of you out of the audience to come and sing with us. Come on down!
Some of our characters, so please put your hands together, make some noise for our damsel in distress this evening, poor sweet Sue! Yeah, she's just lovely, folks. And folks, I really wish I didn't have to do this, but unfortunately we must mention our villain tonight, so get ready to boo and hiss, cause here he comes, it's Salty Sam! It's just awful. Now, let me tell you what's happening here tonight. Salty Sam is trying to steal poor sweet Sue's property. Unthinkable, I know. Well, let's get started here. Well, I sat down in my easy chair and turned on channel 2. And a bad gunslinger called Salty Sam was chasing poor sweet Sue. He trapped her in the old sawmill and said with an evil laugh,
"If you don't give me the deed to your ranch, I'm gonna saw you all in half."
And then he grabbed her! Oh, no! And then he started tying her up! And then, folks, he turned on the bun! Oh. And then along came Jones! Along came Jones! Slow walking Jones!
Slow talking Jones!
Along came long, lean lumberjack Jones! Well, I got to turn on another show! There was the same old two of them and the same old rodeo. Down in the old abandoned mine, sweet Sue was a-having fits, and he said,
"If you don't give me the deed to a ranch, I'm gonna blow you all to bits."
Oh gosh, and then he grabbed her! Folks, you'll never believe it, he tied her up yet again!
Don't If you don't give me the deed to your ranch, I'm gonna throw you on those railroad tracks.
And then he grabbed her and he started tying her up and and then he threw her on the railroad track and then a train started coming. Oh no!
Yeah. Seattle, Washington.
Hey.
Hello, my name is Elder Baker, and I'm from Idaho Falls, Idaho.
Woo!
I'm Elder Burton from Carson, Alberta, Canada.
Woo! We'd like to sing for you a little song that we came up with here in Nauvoo. Now, back in Seattle, there are a couple bugs here and there. In Nauvoo, as I'm sure you've already experienced, there might be a couple more here and there, especially at nighttime, and it's kind of terrifying. So, to quench our fears, we came up with this. Do 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 ba do, do do ba do, do ba do, do do ba do, do do ba do, do do ba do, do do ba do, do.
When the night has come. Nauvoo is dark, and the temple is the only light you see. No, I won't be afraid. No, I won't be afraid. Just as long as you spray with me. So darling, darling, spray with me. Oh, spray with me. Oh, spray now. Spray with me. Spray with me. When the sky that we look upon is filled with bugs and the mayflies and the chiggers come for us. No, I won't scratch scratch and itch. No, I won't scratch and itch. Just as long as you spray with me. So brother, sister, spray with me. Whoa, spray with me. Oh, spray now. Spray with me. Spray with me. When the gnats are here, and they all are near, in your mouth, up your nose, and in your ears, just take a can of off and spray with me. Oh, spray with me. Yeah, yeah. Spray with me. Spray with me. Don't spray.
In the land. German pioneers built a city and a church on the principle of love. We now conclude with a song about love in the world and love at home. Please join us as we sing Love at Home.
If you add all the love in the world, take away all the hate and the pain,
there'd still be some love left over. There'd still be some love left over. Still be some love left over, and that's what gives us hope.
Everything
if you
is
add all the love in the world,
in
take away all the hate and the pain. Don't you know there still be some love left over? Everything is beautiful.
The Nauvoo Brass Band.